During the F1 Austrian Grand Prix, moments of tension were experienced when the car of Carlos Jr, a Spanish Ferrari rival, caught fire. Carlos was trying to get out of the car in a hurry while it was in motion. Fortunately, Sainz was unharmed, although the Italian team lost its engine. Hope you all like the video. Please like and subscribe.